A pole barn destroyed in a fire on Lansing's south side on Sunday morning. It happened in the 4600 block of South Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard just before 1 a.m. A friend of the property owner was inside the building when the fire started. He told us he saw some electrical wires in the ceiling spark and the lights flicker before the fire started. Nobody was hurt.